Hello everyone, my name is Chandrasekhar Prasad and I am working as a postdoctoral research associate in Dr. Isaac Sundar lab at University of Kansas Medical Center. On behalf of authors, I would like to highlight our recently published study entitled Extracellular Vesicles miRNAs as Biomarkers of Asthma Severity, where authors investigated the potential of circulating extracellular vesicle-associated miRNAs as biomarkers to distinguish asthma severity. The study utilizes a cohort from severe asthma research program to compare healthy controls, non-severe asthma and severe asthma patients. The researchers isolated and characterized EVs from plasma samples and performed a small RNA sequencing to profile microRNA content. Key findings include the identification of specific microRNAs that are differentially abundant between asthma severity group. The study highlights microRNAs such as microRNA 333P, microRNA 610, and microRNA 133A3P, which show correlations with clinical variables like lung function and serum IgE levels. In genuity pathway analysis, and a string database analysis were used to identify mRNA targets and associated signaling pathways relevant to asthma pathobiology. The study suggests that plasma-derived EV microRNA could provide unique insights into asthma pathophysiology and serve as potential biomarkers of asthma severity. However, the authors note limitations such as the small cohort size and the need for validation in larger independent populations. The findings lay a foundation for future research on the clinical application of extracellular vesicle microRNAs in personalized asthma care. And thank you for your attention.